What about Gruden's lawsuit? Where does that go? What do you think happens here? What's the goal? To get discovery and get more emails out that people don't want to see? I mean, what is the goal?
Well, the argument's very simple. If the emails hadn't become public, he probably wouldn't have been fired by Mark Davis. Now, I don't know that Mark Davis is going to get on a witness stand and say, if this had all been done privately and they had sent them to me, I wouldn't have fired him. I would have said, oh, this happened before he came to work for me. I want to keep John Gruden as my coach. Once the emails are out, it becomes untenable. And his argument, it's a very strong statement, an allegation that the NFL denies, but the argument is, you specifically targeted me, you tried to take me out, and you took me out by releasing these emails. So, you know, there will be some initial preliminary procedural issues. I think the NFL will try to find a way to argue that the entire dispute should be resolved in arbitration, because that's the first thing that any major business tries to do when it's sued. It wants to get it out of the court system and get it into a much more discreet and much more favorable to business interests type of a setting. And then, you know, we'll fight that for 6 months, 10 months, who knows how long. But, yeah, if this thing survives in court, you'll have people who are questioned under oath. You'll have documents that are produced. And certain things will be subject to a protective order, but certain other things will be attached as exhibits to documents that are filed. That's how we've gotten a glimpse of some of the things in the St. Louis relocation litigation. So this is going to hang around for a while. The NFL is going to fight it. But at some point, this is what they should have done after the St. Louis litigation ended up not making its way to arbitration. At some point, you got to recognize when the time is right to write a check, because the damage that ultimately can be done is a lot worse than whatever amount you pay to make this thing go away. And they need to be ready to do it at the right time with Gruden, or who knows what's ultimately going to come out.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.